Nobody would blame Ja'Marr Chase for having the boisterous, diva-like personality that often accompanies elite wide receivers. But he will likely continue to have a quiet, non-receiver-like demeanor when he is selected in the first round of the NFL draft on today. He's always been very humble and still is, said Jay Roth, his coach at Rummel High in Metairie from 2014 to 17. He'd go a whole game and not catch a pass and wouldn't say a thing, and I probably should have thrown more. He's not a diva, he's not shy, but he doesn't say much. And what you see is what you get. The last time anybody saw Chase in a game, LSU got 221 yards receiving and 2 touchdowns from him on 9 catches in the Tigers' 42-25 win over Clemson for the national championship on January 13, 2020, in the Superdome. The first score came on a 52-yard pass from quarterback Joe Burrow to tie LSU with Clemson at 7-7 in the first quarter. His 14-yard touchdown catch with 5:19 left in the second quarter put LSU ahead to stay at 21-17. Chase has not played since, as he opted out of his junior season in 2020 because of COVID-19 concerns. He is expected to be the first receiver taken in the draft and could go as high as number 6 to the Miami Dolphins. I have talked to the Dolphins. I don't know how many times I've talked to GM Chris Greer, Chase told the NFL Network recently. If I'm in Florida, I'll try my best and bring the Lombardi Trophy back to the Miami Dolphins.